Well, Bill. Bill, I can't go on without you. We've both been through so much together. I thought perhaps if we left Renwood for a while, things might be different.
Why, Bill! Have you told Mrs. LeGendre about us? Bill and I were married last night.
I hope you'll be awfully happy, Bill.
Thanks. Rain, I feel rotten that I've caused you so much trouble.
Well, that's all right, Bill. I guess it wasn't anyone's fault.
Rain, if you ever need a friend, you'll call on me, won't you?
Why, of course, Bill. And you can call on me, too, for anything.
Horse feathers.
Now, look here, Red.
Ah, she gives me a pain in the teeth, trying to hang on to you when you're through with her.
You won't have him long. You caught him with sex, but sex isn't the only thing in life, and it doesn't last forever. And when it's gone, you'll lose him, because then he'll want love, and love is one thing you don't know anything about and never will.
Why, that dirty little cat.